Hello, welcome to Angelique Plans, and in today's video, we are going to do the setup for January 8th through the 14th. This is my daily journal. I use the Sterling Ink Kit to set this up. This is more like a self-care, self-awareness, wellness planner, so to say. I just don't want to call it that. I haven't came up with its name just quite yet. So this is the layout that I did for the first week. We're going to pretty much duplicate this. I still haven't used this section. I don't know what I want to use it for, but I know I want to put an AM routine and a BM routine in the spread. And then I'll figure out what to do with this. I know that the journaling is in the back and the mood tracker is in the monthlies. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do with the centerfold of this in the weekly layouts. So, of course, this is the setup. This isn't me planning in it just quite yet. So here I have the Sterling Ink subscription box for January. And I'm going to go ahead. I got raspberry on here. Having raspberries with my daughter before I started recording, and I made a mess. Imagine that. So, setting up this planner in advance. So, during the weeks, I can see how I decide I want to use it. They say that you have to try something for like 20 days or a month. 3 weeks, things like that, to see if it's gonna like to really give it the ability to know if it's gonna work or not work. And that is the main scheme of me setting this up a whole month prior. So that I can give myself the chance to see if it's going to work. And then in February, I can make the proper adjustments. So, all I did was pick the stairs. So, we're going to get our weekday stickers out. Throw them down. Real quick, trying to give myself a month to decide if this is how I want it. I think that's crooked. On whiteout, so I don't even know how that's gonna play. All right. So, of course, whenever you see this video, it's already the first of the year. It's already the second week going strong. Hopefully, everything in your new year is awesome sauce. Okay, there's that. It's sad because, like, if I'm using two of these, then I have week two, week three. Let's go thick. Let's do the thick ones this week. And this time I'm going to take it. To the line. There's that. We're going to go for the fireplace. So there's that. It's going to cover it. I need something to go across. And then we're just going to set this down and over. Is that crooked? Kind of looks crooked, doesn't it? Trying to take some of the paper up with it. I'm going to leave it. I'm going to leave it as is. All right. All right. There's that. That. Okay, so there's that. There's a lot of I should have done one of the stamps over here and the other over here. All right. Putting down an A routine. So there's that. This week. All right, there's that. And then at 0. This PM. This PM. 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 I don't know how to raise these up because Let's just raise it up. Let's do it at 20. $2,000. And then put these circles down real quick. Hi.
Yeah. Is this the morning?
Yes.
Can I see?
Yep. The dogs are not outside. Yeah. That's a good thing. To the beach. Well, that's a lucky bunny. Okay. No, it's not. All right, so there it is. Here it is. The second week of January, from January 8th through the 14th, using the Sterling Ink subscription box for the month of January. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me set this up. If you did, please give me a thumbs up and come back for a later video on how I plan in it. And until next time, bye!